In 1964, firefighter Jim Templeton captured a photograph of his daughter, only to discover what appeared to be a spaceman in the background. Upon development, UFO author David Clark later suggested it was likely Templeton's wife, Annie, inadvertently captured in the shot, sparking debate.